I saw congratulations and I just burst out screaming. Like, I got into MIT. I'm going to MIT. Like, I could not believe that everything that I had dreamt of was something that I would actually experience. In terms of financial aid, MIT was the most generous. It was like, what more could I ask for? I will tell you the story about my sister's admission. She calls and she's like, Jessie, guess who's going to MIT? And then I started screaming. My GRTs came down because they heard me screaming. And I'm like, my sister going to MIT, she's coming. Can you imagine? Can you believe that she's going to be here? Having a piece of home here who is not only like my partner in crime, but my confidant is really valuable. Growing up in Ghana, from primary school to high school, all my teachers really invested a lot in me, my family, my community. And I value going back and making sure that other people have a better experience than I did. Constantly thinking about how my research affects things back home made me think about GTL. GTL is a program for MIT students where they get the chance to travel to a country and teach the high school students something. And I reached out to the MIT Africa coordinator and I spoke to him about starting MIT GTL Ghana. And I thought that this was a great way to build a connection between two of the places that I really love, inspire them to think differently, but also encourage them to chase bigger dreams. I want to see people say, oh wow, this actually made a difference in my life.